Hi guys, in this video I will show you how you can stream your PC games to your PS Vita using Moonlight. It's important to note that you need to unlock your PS Vita using HandKerrier. Let's get started. First, you need to go to Vita Moonlight GitHub page. Choose the latest version and download the .vpk file. Now on your PS Vita, open Vita Shell. Plug the data cable and connect it on your PC. Now click on select button to initiate USB connection. From your PC, copy moonlight.vpk file to your PS Vita. Go to UX0 folder and find moonlight.vpk. You can now see Moonlight installed in your Vita. Don't forget to disable flight mode and connect to the same network of your PC. Now that my Vita is connected to the network, let's open Moonlight. Click on Search Devices to automatically detect your PC. Choose your PC to connect. This might take a while on your first connection, but once it is paired, it will be faster. Open GeForce Experience and make sure game streaming is enabled in the Shield tab on the settings. Now it will prompt you to enter a PIN on your PC. A pop-up will also show on your PC. Type the PIN from your PS Vita. Now your PC is paired with your PS Vita. Select it under Paired Computers. There you have it. It will list all supported games. I will try The Witcher 3 and other games, so stay tuned. You can see that Vita controls are also working here. Performance is based on your connection speed. Better connection speed means smoother gameplay. Sound will also coming out on your Vita. I forgot to remove the USB cord, but it is not needed as your PC is feeding your game wirelessly on your Vita. The only downside of this is there are no R2 and L2 on the Vita, so some functionalities will not work. But still, overall, the performance is far better than I expected. Trying to play Forza Horizon 4 now. This jump force and still no deaths encountered. I hope this video helped you. Feel free to subscribe and see you in the next tutorial. Thank you.